Hi, this is Tom Jackson at the Sandusky Register. I'm Dog Warden Barb Knapp and with our special guest star, Striker.
Striker. Striker's an Australian Shepherd mix, Australian Shepherd cattle dog mix, we're not quite sure, but he's got a lot of both of them in him. Younger dog, probably 6 to 8 months old. Doing really well. He's a little bit jumpy, but he's just a kind of dog that needs a lot of exercise, activities to do, things to play with. Kids, fenced yard would be like perfect for him. He's up for adoption toward the end of the week, but anybody can come out and walk him or see him because he was picked up as a stray. And as everyone knows, we have to hold him 3 days and then we can put him up for adoption.
I see.
So after the 3 days, then we'll be looking at all the applications. So anybody wants to come and visit and see how he does with their... He doesn't seem to mind other dogs. Didn't seem to care about the cats this morning, but I don't know if he had enough time to really soak it in to see what they were. So, you know, it'd be something we'd still have to check on first.
He didn't try to herd them together?
No. He was just all excited about being up front with us, weren't you?
Oh, yeah. Boy.
Yeah, we like being petted. And it's kind of nice. Some of the Australian breeds, they kind of grab all the time. They want to herd. I haven't seen that yet. Maybe it's still a little young for him yet. He hasn't learned that, but whatever he's mixed with, he's been a pretty good dog. So,
all right. Any other doggies that need walking at the pound right now?
Reese's going home today, and somebody's coming for their pit bull mix they just got. So, actually, I'm left with one of the Great Danes that we're still trying to find a foster for. He just isn't fond of male people, and you know, usually that's the problem because there's a male in most people's families. So we're still going to try to place him in a foster until we can find the right home. He's doing so much better. He's being socialized, so you can come out and take a look at him and give him treats and stuff. So the more people that stop and visit him, I think the better he'll be. He'll realize that things aren't so bad out there. You know, he's gotten real close to us, so it's been a little difficult. We're still doing the barbecue raffle thing. That'll be given out here the first week in July. So we are trying to still raise some money for all the Great Danes we've been taking care of. A couple of them are now in foster homes, which is great, but we still have a few medical bills and stuff that we're still working on trying to get some donations for. So anybody wants to come out and donate something, we'll give you a ticket for the raffle, and Bay Meats donated a $25 gift card. So there's a few nice items in there if you're interested in barbecuing in July.
All right, come on out and get a raffle ticket and come on out and see Striker.
Striker would like a hot dog cooked on the grill.
Oh, yes.
A steak.
Look at that smile. Oh, boy, you're getting Striker interested.
Yeah.
All right. Well, thanks for coming to see us, Striker.
Thank you. You're a big baby.